final song that I'm going to do is a Beatles tune called You've Got to Hide Your Love Away.